Last night, Tesla released this video in which they showed that they're testing Tesla Model S, Model 3, Model X, and Model Y in extreme heat testing. Tesla engineers in this video say that they are at a service center in Dubai, United Arab Emirates, where they conduct field testing for Tesla. They say the climate in this region is unique and very warm, which is why they're testing in United Arab Emirates in Dubai, which is a beautiful place. And they say that their primary focus is on mileage accumulation of Tesla, hot weather related tests, and product launch testing. That's very interesting. The goal of these tests is to ensure that Tesla vehicles can withstand extreme conditions such as cold and hot weather and will be safe for every condition in between. I think Tesla tests in cold in Alaska and hot weather now apparently in Dubai. Now, Tesla engineers say we drive between 250 and 400 kilometers per day to ensure long distance testing and stress the car a lot. 400 kilometers is about what, 280 miles or so. So they drive between 200 to 300 miles a day to ensure long distance testing and stress the car a lot. And they say we collaborate with the field quality engineering team from Berlin, they probably mean Giga Berlin, to test the Model Y here in the United US Model X plaid. They also say we're currently in Double J's, the highest place in the United Arab Emirates, where we are testing the vehicle's ability to cool with the battery and drive units and keep the passengers cool in the extreme heat. And also they say we use all the features of the car, such as air conditioning, cabin overheat protection, and charging at superchargers, as well as black cars, because they absorb more heat. The testing conditions are pretty intense, with sandstorm, dust storm, goats, and big bees around. However, it is a great time to test a Tesla vehicle in a hot climate, as it ensures that the vehicles are capable of withstanding the most extreme conditions. I think this is very interesting that Tesla is doing this. Let me know your thoughts, friends, in the comment section below. This is Armen Haryan from TorqueNews.com. Please subscribe to this channel, as I'm going to bring you more breaking Tesla and electric vehicle news.
Deep incline, which is really good to test the chassis components, for example.
There's lots of twisty turns all the way up the mountain. It's a continuous drive up, so it puts a bit of strain on the powertrain, cooling, air conditioning, all sorts of things.
Going uphill, that costs a lot of energy and it's turning into a lot of heat. That's perfect for testing the thermal system.
Don't worry, but you've got a hornet on your shorts. He's gone.
While testing conditions are pretty intense, the heat, sandstorms, it's a lot of big bees around here, also goats that we're not used to see really often.
We are here right now in UAE because it is the worst time to be in UAE. It's the hottest time of the year, the weather is no fun, it's 50 degrees Celsius some days. You cannot go outside in midday sun, you will burn, it's just too hot. No one wants to come here in the summer, but it's a great time to test a car in hot climate.
Tesla Giga Shanghai factory had its best first month of a quarter ever, with 75,842 cars sold wholesale. Additionally, latest Tesla insurance data from China shows sales of about 41,000 in April. This is also a new best first month of the quarter ever. Welcome back again, friends. This is Armen Haryan from TorqueNews.com. On May 5th, the Chinese magazine 36KR published CPCA data related to NEV, new electric vehicle sales in China, which revealed that Tesla sold 75,842 cars made in the Shanghai Gigafactory. Those numbers include both export and domestic sales. However, we don't know the distribution, which will be revealed later this month. And like I said, this is the first month of a quarter ever with 75,842 cars sold wholesale. Usually the first month of the quarter is dedicated to export and the last month is dedicated to domestic sales in Chinese retail market. The April sales are almost $5,000 increase. I'm sorry, 5,000% unbelievable increase compared to April last year when Tesla sold 1,512 Shanghai-made electric vehicles. I mean, the increase was because last year during this time it was things were shut down because of the COVID. However, last April the Tesla China production facility, like I said, was disrupted by COVID lockdowns. So while 5,000% might look good on paper, in reality it is not that great. The April sales are down 14.66% from March when Tesla China sold 88,869 vehicles. Tesla made significant price cuts in November last year and early January to boost its sales, which started a price war in China. One after another, electric vehicle makers began to offer price cuts of up to $15,000. The gas automakers, ICE automakers, also joined the race to the bottom as on July 1st. Many fuel cars that don't fit the new emission norm of 6B wouldn't be able to sell in China. There are, however, rumors that government will postpone this deadline until the end of the year. Tesla Shanghai produces only Model 3 and Model Y vehicles, friends. Model 3 starts at 231,900 yuan, which is $33,500, and Model Y starts at 263,900 yuan, which is $38,200. Model Y is by far Tesla's best-selling model in China, and in March even became the best-selling car on the Chinese market. The cheaper Model 3 faces lots of pressure from electric sedans in the price range of about 200,000 yuan as BYD Seal or Chang'an Deepal Shenlani SL3, that's Model Y, will get similar pressure this year as many electric vehicle makers prepare to launch their SUVs like BYD Song L, Geely's Polestar 4. A recent report suggested that BYD became the fourth battery supplier of Tesla as German-made Model Y is being produced with an LFP BYD battery with lower range, which I reported yesterday. So Tesla sold 305,164 vehicles made in China between January and April, indicating a 66% increase from the 183,686 units sold in the corresponding period of the previous year. Additionally, the total sales for 2022 reached 710,866 cars, representing an increase of 47% compared to the last year's figure of 2021. So what's really significant about this report is that Tesla's Giga Shanghai factory had its best first month of a quarter, ever, with 75,842 cars sold wholesale. This is very important. And additionally, latest Tesla insurance data from China shows sales of 41,000 in April. This is also a new best first month of the quarter ever. Let me know your thoughts in the comment section below, friends.